Hi guys, welcome to Trendsetter TV. Maybe today the doctor has only given you 30 days to live, which is a fact. But the truth is, Isaiah 53 verse 8, by Jesus' stripes you are healed. Or maybe the bank manager has indicated your company will be liquidated in 2 months' time, which is a fact. But the truth is, Philippians 4 verse 19, which says, that my God will supply in all my needs according to His glorious riches. Or maybe the marriage counselor has indicated that your marriage is in shambles, which is a fact. But the truth is, Mark 10 verse 27, which states that nothing is impossible for God. Therefore, it is evident that not all facts are the truth. So today I want to challenge you to not accept the fact as the final say in your life, but rather apply the truth, which is the Word of God, to every situation that you are facing today, because the truth will set you free. Guys, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on this link, and also like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. And just remember that your attitude determines your altitude.